All right, Ian's team, here we are, Friday at 2 o'clock with some field conditions. A little bit of water between second and third base, but overall the sand infield has taken it like a champion. Outfield hasn't been mowed in at least a month. Looks great, though. Holding up to the water just fine. I think will be great for the game tonight. We'll see everybody at 6:30.